I have a... Mm-hmm.
The doctor's expecting you.
For sure. Hello?
We know why you've come. You are here because you want to find where real milk comes from.
Not really.
You're looking for a woman. You want to know her mind.
I want to know her daughter.
You want to know a woman.
You can get up now. Give this to the nurse out front.
There's two in here. One for you and one for her. They're clearly marked. Do you have a VCR?
No.
You should really get one. Take that around to our shipping office and they'll set you up with one. Thank you for coming.
Shells and sleigh bells.
Ooh,
I smell friction. Delilah, are you burning toast? My pet, you've been attempting to cook again. Well, you are to be commended for trying. A little pumpkin, my tasty dumpling.
jail.
Jack. Can I get you some milk? Can I ask you a question? If you had your choice between an astronaut or a used car salesman, who would you choose? If you had your whole life to live over again, you could choose who your parents would be, where you'd be from, what would you choose? Hey, do you have a daughter? About 7 years old, with long brown hair? I'll go get you that milk. What's it to you?
Oh, nothing. I was merely suggesting you could kill me instead of the lady.
Miss Jill? Are you all right?
Up to his nostrils. It.
I don't know. Where have you left them, I guess?
He's got them.
Who's he?
I don't want him to have them. He's a doctor.
A doctor? I've been a doctor. Miss? Mrs.?